I believe a majority of the commission is focusing on the spending side of the equation much more heavily than the taxing and revenue increase side of the equation, which I think is proper. The problem in our country is not that taxes are too low. The problem is that spending is too high.